of Imminence. In any city, in any country, go to any mental institution or halfway house you can get yourself to. When you reach the front desk, ask to visit someone who calls himself the Holder of the Imminence. The attendant would give you a puzzled look. If she doesn't and calls for security, then pray that your death would not involve long years of torture before meeting your untimely end. Knock on the wooden table twice and close your eyes. You will feel as though 10 people are holding and carrying your body around the institution. Open your eyes exactly 10 seconds after they let you down, because the sight of the creature who held you will forever be etched in your mind and drive you into insanity. After opening your eyes, you will see that your clothes are bloodied and you are in a small square cell whose only source of light, a light bulb, flickers about you, dripping with blood. The walls of the room are decorated by the corpses of humans whom you can't even distinguish whether they're men or women, since they are horribly disfigured. Protruding from the dead bodies are their inhumanly bent bones which pass through their heads and chests, showing the disemboweled hearts and brains of these poor people. Across the room, if you still bear your humanity with you, you will see a man attached to the wall by the means of bones nailed through his body. He will not answer to anything you say except, "Is this the right path?" You must ask him during the time the light bulb flickers into darkness, for that one measly second determines your fate. If not successful, and you asked him that during the flicker of light, he will be unbound and your fate for eternity is the pain of bones protruding your body in ways unimaginable, and you'll be added to his collection. However, if you were successful, the Holder will speak in the voice of someone whom you have always loved. That voice will tell you the paths of all the speakers before you, and if you aren't driven insane by their stories and their gruesome ends, the entity before you will be consumed by the now animated bodies of the corpses encasing the room. You will see him devoured by the very bloodied bodies he had tortured for eons. After the feast, the bodies will look at you and will disintegrate into dust. In place of the Holder's body, you will find a looking glass. That looking glass is Object 304 of 538. It shows the path of the worthy.